My name is Mark Vicente Silva. My wife and I moved up to Massachusetts. We were looking for places to live and practices to join. And Greater Boston Urology was one of the big practices in the area that seemed very appealing. Greater Boston Urology is very much a family-oriented practice. I could tell very quickly from meeting the partners, as well as the staff, that everybody knew each other, both as professionally, as well as kind of knowing their ins and outs and family life. My specialty, urology, is a very sensitive subject, both from cancer oncology to incontinence to voiding habits and sexual functions. It's kind of when people are their most vulnerable. A lot of our practice is men, both with men's health, men's sexual function, and voiding habits. But a lot of our patients come in, you know, both men and female, usually a little bit later because they do have some sort of nervousness seeing a urologist. There's also a lot of patients that go to the emergency room for kidney stones or urinary retention that, you know, are forced to kind of come see us sooner. But there's a pretty big variability. All urologists will practice kidney stones. That's, you know, a bulk of every urologist practice. But not every kidney stone is the same shape, size, makeup, and presents the same way. So here at Greater Boston Urology, I specialize in large kidney stones that require a small incision in the back, about the size of a quarter, where we put a telescope into the kidney, break up the kidney stone, wash out the pieces. My practice is very different from the national average. National average, most patients usually stay in the hospital for a night or two, have a tube in the back, get a set of labs, CAT scan, and a lot of care while in-house. My patient population, I try to get them home the same day. I try to get them without a tube in their back. What makes Greater Boston Urology different is that we really put the patient first. You know, we make sure that our treatment algorithm and what we plan for you works for your lifestyle, works for your care. Because we can't say, you know, take this medication or go for this surgery if that's not part of the care that you really want to go forward with. So we really individualize everybody's care such that that's something that they can really find achievable.